There has been a steady increase in the amount of alcohol that people over the age of 50 drink in recent years. In fact, people over the age of 50 are now more likely to exceed the recommended drinking limits than any other age group. We carried out a survey of 17,000 people over the age of 50 in England, Scotland, Wales, and Northern Ireland to find out about their alcohol use. More than three quarters of the people who took part drank alcohol. People were most likely to drink to be sociable, to relax, or because they like the way alcohol tastes or makes them feel. Alcohol affects us differently as we age, meaning even small amounts can be unsafe, particularly if we drink too quickly, have health problems, or are taking certain prescription medications. Almost one in seven said their alcohol use had negative consequences, including poorer energy levels, poorer sleep, mood and memory problems, and poorer health. Some people drink more alcohol as they get older. Our survey showed the most common reasons for drinking more were retirement, bereavement, a loss of sense of purpose in life, fewer opportunities to socialise, and a change in financial circumstances. The UK government recommends that drinking shouldn't exceed 14 units per week, but most people didn't know what the recommended drink limits were, and one in four said they wouldn't know where to seek help or advice about alcohol if they needed it, with one in four stating they wouldn't tell anyone if they had an alcohol problem. If you are worried that you are drinking too much, you can find more information at drinkwiseagewell.org.uk.